We're fucking you up.
The Collisionist Cathedral. Malign Temple of the Iron Crown.
What the fuck is this? What the fucking earth is this? Look at the background! Hey, shit. Observe! What are you doing? Okay, I get it. You're observing. Turn start if one or more tokens plus one stress. Focus. Dodge. 6 HP only.
What can we learn upon closer inspection?
We can learn shit. This ain't a boss, this is a joke.
Let us take a closer look.
It's probably gonna transform later on.
Repulsive as it is.
Red boss, basically. What? Huh? Okay. And when is the end of this? Man, I wish I had Plague Duck. When is the end of this shit? Why are you arguing? Come on. Fuck if I know what's happening here.
Simple kindness.
Fuck if I know. What? Wait. How the fuck do you heal? What is this? Thank you.
enemy weakens and wanes. Opportunity squandered. Well done.
Extremely. Leper's useless against this boss.
An interminable conflict.
Annoy me more. More. Annoy me more. Bad team against this. Mad upon you. I wish I knew. I expected a fight, not a bitch boss. No, God. Dear God. All of my team is single target damage, okay? Single target damage. How could I know? Son of a bitch. Look at this idiot missed.
haste and carelessness. All marks of the unprepared.
Thanks. I might hear the fucking deal. Insanity. Eighteen fucking rounds.
Thank you.
Ready yourself. A miscalculation, perhaps. Steady stances. Exhaustion takes hold. Fight through the fatigue.
Five rounds. If I knew, I would get this bust in 2 rounds. If I knew.
From the brink.
Well done.
Play first, but no fucking play first. Don't get done. Fucking irritate me. Holy shit! Only two. I can't fucking believe it, and that's it. Can't believe this shit. Can't believe it. I just can't believe this shit.
Timed as directed. On shrinking gaze. Focus. slow suffering begins.
This fault.
Consider all 31 rounds for this shit to spawn.
This wound, at least, has been tended to.
No, not a leper, not a leper. No.
Go with grace into the great beyond. Equation unfavorably rounded down. Resentment, the slowest and deadliest poison of them all. A dream of dissatisfaction.
Hallelujah, man. Holy, holy shit, this boss. Fuck the guy.
The shadow
made this boss. Okay.
For a time.
Fuck him. Actually, it's an easy one when you know what he does. Okay, I entered with a defensive team and single target damage. If you switch to AoE, it's extremely easy to control those eyes. For me, the fight lasted for 35 rounds. But, I haven't played for a month. And I started the first Inferno run and ended up with a win. With shit trinkets.
We awoke to an empty house. The garroted bodies of the attendees lay around the basement dais, each prostrate along a point of the crown. Our host conspicuously absent. I could scarcely countenance such obscenity. But you were transfixed, eyes ablaze with inspiration. The failed ritual would become your obsession. From that pivotal moment, you were blind to all else.
This is all new.
We did obsession in turn.
Or failures, or be consumed by them.
Freaking irritating, boss.
Chokes on the poison fruits of preoccupation. Our host assured us of the group's anthropological values, but I sensed his designs extended well beyond the theoretical.
I want to reach the altar, see what changed.
The crossroads, a beacon for the broken.